comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte?
I do think Charlotte's ego could be a bit out of control at times. After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career,
her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
She's got an amazing robe.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the ropes for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no longer on robe duty.
Oh, I didn't get that memo.
Impressive of all. This isn't gonna be pretty. Hangman's neck break. Gosh. Ooh, that didn't go as Asuka designed. That's not suplex. Knees in the face. She is really getting fired up. Great display of strength with the suplex. Enough already. Asuka looking to go airborne. Oh. fortunes. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch. The Queen setting up. Knee drop hits the mark.
Asuka looks stunned by that. Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka. And she goes for the pin. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Still in it.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
Now this one's all but over. It's locked in.
She has it cinched. The Empress. Moments from victory.
Asuka lock. Asuka lock. Nowhere to go. Madam.
No one gets out of this.
Is there any way out? Can they do anything to break the hold? And they do. Ouch. Oh, and a knee. And another.
Just endless knee strikes.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch. What a chop.
Oh, double knee face buster. Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
One, two.
And she fights it off. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
That unraveled on Asuka. What a hit from Asuka. This match is wearing her down. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now. An impressive counter.
Oh, no! Someone called the orthodontist.
Asuka's dazed. Big opening for Charlotte.
What a chop.
Not done yet.
Natural selection.
The Queen has this wrapped
up. Cover! One,
two.
Wow, just barely making it out.
I don't often doubt Asuka, but I doubt her ability to kick out there. Lucky for her, I was proven wrong.
Charlotte now has to find something else to fall back on. Something that can give her the result she's looking for.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair. We've seen these two superstars going blow for blow. Flair and Asuka have had an answer for everything.
Just in.
Now that there is going to cost them the fall.